Hey, what's up guys, welcome back to another video. Today I'll be showing guys how to make a custom portal with command blocks. So let's get started. So today I'll be showing guys how to make a custom command block portal. Like how to make a custom portal, like portal to any dimension with just command blocks, and this will be amazing. So let's show you guys how to. Okay, so default dimension. Okay, I think I resized it. Okay, alright. So let's show you guys how to do that with just command blocks. Okay, so what commands do we need? So let me just read this. If you guys want to download this map, you guys can do that. And yeah, so welcome TP a custom portal. Before you start, hit the button. Okay, so let's go see. So now it's teleporting goes to a portal. I don't know which dimension. So this is the dimension. This is the emerald dimension. What kind of dimension should we call this? Like, what should we call this? We should call this the sky block, like the rich sky block. Actually, we should call that. Okay, so what, how to make this like a custom custom dimension. So let's just do that today. I will be showing you guys how to make this custom. So I will make my own custom by just getting giving myself some command blocks, and then I will make this a command block dimension, which let me just make that. Okay, so let's just get this. So as you can see, I just went to creative and changed this tree to command block tree, which looks good actually, which looks pretty. I don't know if it does, but it looks pretty for me actually. So let's go ahead and jump and let's go and see how it will look after we go to this portal. So to do this, I think wait, let me just go right here. Custom portal to any dimension, like your custom dimension, you will need to change these coordinates, like right here. If you want to change a coordinate, you will have to go ahead right here and then just change these coordinates where you can change it to which, let me sit right here. You can change this to TP at anything, even your house, and that will be your custom portal, which is portal to your house, which is actually known as portal. So that makes sense. So let's go ahead, let's go to our portal, which we made. We didn't make a portal, we just made our we just customized this part to a command block part. So if I want to, I can change these emerald blocks to not normal impulse block, impulse command blocks, and I can change all the trees to repeating command blocks, or chain command blocks, or any block, like for example word or something, and that will be our own custom dimension. And if someone says that's not a dimension, just don't care about them, because it is a dimension,